In today's video, we'll be showing you step-by-step instructions as to how to replace the old battery in your APC Back-UPS ES550 unit when your replaced battery light turns red. This video is brought to you by RayonGroup.com. The things you'll need to replace your battery in your APC Back-UPS system is a 12-volt, 7-amp-hour RG1270T2 battery from Raion Power. This is the same size and voltage as the OEM battery. You can opt for a Raion Power 12-volt 8-amp-hour RG1280T2 battery that will provide an additional 14% runtime when compared to the 7-amp-hour. The Raion Power 12-volt 9-amp-hour RG1290T2 battery will provide 22% additional runtime when compared to the 7-amp-hour battery. Your APC Back-UPS ES550 was designed to be hot swappable. This means that you do not need to unplug the UPS system from the wall in order to replace the battery. Place the UPS system on its side with the base that has the model number sticker facing towards you. Depress the tab and remove the battery tray to reveal your used APC RBC battery that is still connected to your UPS ES550 unit. Carefully slide the battery out so that you have access to the battery terminal connections. You will need to disconnect both wires from the battery. Raion Power battery terminals are color-coded to help ensure the wires are properly connected to the correct terminals during the installation process. Take the new battery and connect it to the wiring harness, ensuring that the positive wire goes to the positive terminal and the negative wire goes to the negative terminal. Take caution in making sure that neither wires touch the same terminal or neither wires touch each other during the installation process. Take the battery and securely slide the battery back into the battery compartment of the APC Back-UPS ES550 unit. Now, slide the battery tray into position until the tab clicks. Your UPS unit may take several hours to fully charge your battery, if not already charged. Your UPS unit is now ready for use, and the red replaced battery light should disappear. The links to all the batteries discussed in this video are in the description below. Make sure to hit that thumbs up button and the subscribe button to stay tuned for our future content.